Action 7 News Tracker.
An update for you on the case of Nehemiah Griego, the teenager accused of gunning down his father, mother, and three siblings. His defense attorney tells me that he plans to enter a plea of insanity. More on that coming up tonight.
Yesterday's crash involving an Amtrak train and a truck carrying cars turned up drugs, according to state police. Now, state police won't say exactly what type of drugs they found or how many, but we'll have the full details of the investigation coming up tonight on KOAT Action 7 News.
I'm First Alert meteorologist Eric Green, entering a fairly quiet stretch for a couple days here anyway. Rain chances can't be completely taken out of the forecast, but they're going to be quite low here around the Albuquerque metro through probably the end of the day Saturday. Friday, the driest day of the next several, and probably the hottest as well. I'll tell you what, we're in the second half of August. Typically this time of year brings us upper 80s, and you look ahead towards next week, and that's where we're headed. As rain chances start to increase next week, it does look like the heat is going to ease just a little bit. Joe Diaz will be in at 5 o'clock this evening. He'll have an updated weekend forecast for you. We sure do hope to see you then.
Action 7 News Tracker.